I was diagnosed with triple negative breast cancer.
It was so aggressive. It had already started moving out into my lymph nodes.
I was in perfect health, and 11 days later, I was diagnosed with stage 2.
The Dallas Cowboys played a major role in my treatment. Jason Garrett would go into the locker room to motivate his guys, and he didn't realize that he was truly motivating me as well.
Just such an honor to be chosen and to get to experience this.
It was amazing. I don't know, I really don't have words.
Can't say thank you enough to Susan G. Komen and the Cowboys for truly one of the best days of my life.
There's more out there than just the awareness, but it's how you can give back to others.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am
more than pink.